Welcome back to Our Repair Guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. We are about to hit 100,000 subscribers and we're super excited about it, guys. Thank you for all the support and all the videos that you guys watch. So today, guys, we're going to be working on something that many of you ask me. What is the difference between DME, ECU and ECM? As you know, BMW, Mercedes, they like calling their car computer DME. And what does DME means, guys? Okay, DME means Digital Motor Electronics. Okay, Digital Motor Electronics. Which is pretty much the brain of your car. Okay, German cars like to call it that way, DME. And we have the computer, the car computer, okay, right here. Usually it's somewhere in most cases under the hood, somewhere close to the engine. This is the DME. So we cover the DME. Okay. What is then ECU? Okay, ECU, guys, it's pretty much the same thing. Okay, this is engine control unit. Now, you will notice some Honda, Ford, different brands will call it ECU. And people will always be on the forums, okay, and they will argue and they will not know if it's a DME, ECU, it doesn't matter, guys. This is the same thing. This is engine computer. ECU stands again for engine control unit. DME is for digital motor electronics. But now, what is ECM? ECM will be used from German manufacturers as well and other ones too. This is engine control module. Okay, engine control module. So DME and ECM being used quite a bit by BMW and Mercedes. So engine control module, engine control unit, digital motor electronics. All those three things, guys, that's the same thing. So if you're trying to talk about your car computer, always Google for that information or searching on YouTube or wherever you're looking for to find that information, because those three things are interchangeable and sometimes you can find information about your car computer, let's say under this one or under DME or under ECU. So always use those. We'll have 200 videos at least on this car. More cars will be on the channel as well. Please subscribe. You can find more electrical videos on our second channel called Electrical Car Repair Life. So thank you guys for watching this. Please hit that subscribe button for more videos and see you guys next time.